know you're just friends, but Zach's a great guy. It was good, wasn't it?
What was?
I was just using Zach. Okay, people all over the world are talking about me now. Zach is an idiot.
Wait, why are you guys acting surprised right now? Okay, that's what people in this world do. They use each other. And now, I'm gonna use John Cena. You see, John is gonna try to come and apologize to me. Well, I'm gonna go to him first.
I will take the liberty to fill you guys in with the cliff notes. Eve here has apparently been sipping the skank juice. And her plan is to use her assets to further her career.
No, listen to me. We've been friends a long time, John. It's me.
Friends? You want to talk about friends? Because of you, I lost a damn good friend in Zack Ryder. I lost a broski for a hoski.
We were just joking around. We were just having some fun.
You shouldn't be wasting your time with me. Hold out for the biggest fish. Hold out for my WrestleMania opponent, The Rock. You're completely disingenuous, egomaniacally self-centered, and you will use anybody to get anything you want. You're both scandalous bitches. I'd like to keep it that way.